A great story in Colorado tonight. Major League pitcher Chad Bettis is returning to a mound after battling cancer. The 28-year-old made a couple of rehab appearances with the Hartford Yard Goats last month, and tonight he returns. Bettis was diagnosed with testicular cancer in November, had surgery and then chemotherapy this spring. Bettis and the Rockies host the Atlanta Braves later tonight. So good luck to him. It's been a long way coming back.